Front page of the Daily Mail this morning. Fury. Fury. Fury at the City Slickers betting against the UK PLC. Speculators profit from the fall in the pound. You're like, hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. You said it was at last a true Tory budget. You even had a picture. Look. That was only 2 days ago of a big round pound. Run page of the Star. Honey, I shrunk my quid. They're calling it, they're going to call it Quids Game. Where Run page of the Daily Basket Case. Look, don't panic. Don't panic. We got a plan. We got a plan. We're going to tax the poor even more. We're going to give more money. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Look at it. Look at it. Junkies in the fucking newspaper, mate. Look, can you just see me there? Can you see me? Look, my exhibition. Says here, Kate Middleton and Meghan Sparkle mocked. I ain't mocking Meghan Sparkles. I like Meghan. I'm mocking Kate Middleton. The Labour conference fridge. It says here, as well as referring to the notorious white supremacist group, the headline also labelled Kate a Karen. The slang... got not my King Charles, we're really breaking.